first off, thank you for this amazing music festival. And I have to ask you first off, when did you become an advocate for cannabis?
Well, I've always been an advocate for the young kids because I smoke, but professional being conscious, you know, 6-7 years ago, and I got a couple bottles. I got my brother-in-law got my partner Robert involved because he had a dispensary, and it wasn't going well, and we decided it would be better than just distributing to all the dispensaries, and that's what we decided to do.
So did you ever think that as a kid, looking
not in a million years. I just remember always running from the cops and not trying to get caught for having.
Right, and now here we are just at this music festival.
Yes.
Amazing. So the ranch itself, what can people expect about that? I mean, they're obviously hearing a buzz, no pun intended.
Oh, listen, the ranch is going to have an array of apartments that's going to be cutting edge and state of the art. We're going to have a university here, we're going to have a health and wellness center here, we're going to have 1 acre of land here, and we're going to have a wolf lounge, the wolf lodge, we're going to have some here, we're going to have on the other side of our business, we're going to have
so it's not just recreational, it's educational, it's health, it is wellness.
Yes, ma'am.
So thus the Kind Music Festival. So can people expect more festivals like this?
We're looking forward to having another one in October.
Oh, really?
Yes, ma'am.
That's, and obviously the industry is thriving out here, but have they been very receptive with you?
Hey, listen, looking to see what you get. I'm very grateful for that. It's pretty early and they came on.
It's amazing, yeah. So how many are you expecting here today?
Yeah, I have no idea.
Just everyone come and have a good time.
Everybody's come and have a good time.
Well, it just got started and people are already having a great time. So
thank you very much.
Yeah.
This is really amazing. I'm just really grateful to be a part of this.
Yeah. Well, we're glad to have you.
Thank you very much.
I mean, it's not just on the periphery, but in the industry. So thank you, Mr. Tyson.
Thank you.